Is right at the rim. It was just going in. Fuck it. Do it again. AOTY, I ain't win. Hey
guys. Yes, I'm sitting here ugly in my robe. I'm tired. Just clocked out. Well, not just clocked out, but clocked out. Just kind of doing nothing. Catching up on some YouTube videos and, that's really it. I did edit a vlog yesterday and, and uploaded it and it uploaded. Is that even a word? Uploaded the vlog yesterday, and I have it scheduled to basically come out or premiere at 6, so that's in about 30 minutes. I'm just kind of looking over it again, making sure it was okay, but I am going to get to a point to where I am not going to overthink stuff. I'm just gonna let go and let God, because if I always do what I always do, it's just like, oh, that's not good enough. Oh, it's not good. Oh, I don't think I like it. Oh, my. I don't care anymore. I'm just going to film, edit, and put it out. So that's what I'm doing now. Just waiting for that to premiere. Like I said, it does premiere at 6. So that's in about probably, I don't even know what time it is. But, yeah, I'm just sitting here and just trying to decompress from work. I'm tired. So, not really doing much. This week, I don't think I really have nothing planned. Today is Wednesday. Don't have anything planned for today. Not cooking anything. I think we're going to eat pizza tonight. So, yeah. And then tomorrow's Thursday. Nothing. Friday, nothing. Saturday, however, it's my cousin. Well, his birthday was on the 6th. My cousin / little brother. So, we're going to celebrate his birthday this weekend. So, we're going to be at my mom's house and we're just going to kind of chop it up, you know, kick back, kick up, kick whatever. Just going to kind of hang around family, play cards, listen to music, eat, you know, the use. But other than that, I don't have anything else planned. Just a work week all week. And that's pretty much it. So if something interesting arrives, I will definitely pick y'all up. Not sure. I don't need to go anywhere. I kind of did all my shopping or whatever I needed the week, well, last weekend. But you never know. My mom may say she want to go somewhere or something. My sister leaves Monday. She's going out of town for work. So she may want to go to a couple stores and get a few things. So probably ride out and do something with them Friday or Saturday. But other than that, this week, nothing. not feeling too good. It's that time. So, just really just going to be really just chilling, catching up, trying to film. I'm going to figure out, hopefully, but when this video comes out, I will have some fall stuff. Because I do have a few things that I've been buying or getting from, like, just local, like, Fashion Nova, think like Shein, stuff that I already have. So I'll probably try to do like a remix type of deal of things that I already have in my closet, and then do some kind of like some fall lookbooks. So I'll focus on that. I'll be getting, you know, some outfits and gathering some stuff to do that this week, slash this weekend. So that'll give me something to do and something to work on. But other than that, I'm not doing nothing at all. So yeah, I just wanted to pick y'all up, tell y'all hi. Of course, it's later in the day. I am tired. People think working from home, just because you work from home, you don't get tired. Typing and talking is tiring. Yeah, I'm tired. So, didn't want much. Just wanted to say hi, show my face. And I'll talk to y'all later. Bye. Good afternoon, because it's not morning. We came to Wally World. Got Mom Dukes. My sister in the back. We came to Walmart to get a few odds and ends for the shindig later on. Sound real old saying shindig. What you say? Yeah, we got something smart to say. We parked in the middle, so it don't matter which end we go on. So you go yonder or yonder? Go yonder. Go down yonder. Oh, I thought she was looking at me. For the shindig later on, I was responsible for drinks. Responsible for the drinks. You know what? I was just checking in with y'all. We gotta, I'm gonna go back to my mom's house. I have to pack me and my son up. Go to, back to her house to get dressed, get ready. And then I will pick y'all back up when it's time to party. You digging boogers out your eyes? All right, I'll talk to y'all later.
Girl.
Somebody encouraged me to go to Subway. We finna eat a whole meal later. So we finna get Subway. I ain't had Subway in so long. Y'all finna eat Subway?
With the bacon and you
remember
the ranch?
I don't even know what I want.
White.
So long,
six.
I was gonna say, you getting a
foot long. No, I'm not. Nice.
Oh no, I feel you have some.
Let me do
a couple of that. I want a hard bread. Y'all get y'all bread toasted. You get yours toasted.
Yeah, look, right there.
Uh-uh, that's too hard.
Can I get lettuce, tomatoes?
Lettuce, tomatoes.
How do you look spinach? What?
She get lettuce and spinach.
Can I get mayo?
Mm-hmm.
Can I get ranch?
Come on. Mayo and ranch. Yes,
that's a ranch. So they green.
And can I get spinach, tomato? Mayo, ranch, salt and pepper.
You just don't let me
know. Thank you. That's it.
I want a cookie, bro. Like, I want to do it myself.
Give me a piece of it.
Give you a piece.
Yeah. So macadamia.
Yeah, macadamia.
Subway supposed to be healthy.
Then you come down.
No. Unless you want to.
No.
Man, you can put it together if you want. I won't say no. I won't say no. Right there on that money. Where we going? We gotta make a storeroom. We gotta go get some. Oh!
Look at mama. Okay.
We gotta go get some chicha. For the hookah. And then, oops, excuse me.
Is your oil change due soon? Girl, bye.
We're gonna get some chicha and we're gonna get some ice. Because if we're waiting on my cousin, we ain't gonna never get no ice. And you didn't even finish your drink.
Talk about that later, okay? Tell
everyone. I made some French 75s. They pretty good. She said it was too sour. So I just
she put too much lemon juice in it, y'all. And I told her that was too much. And
that's what the ounce people said.
No, because you didn't even measure it.
I did. That's
how
I
you know that that cup was, what you call it?
It had measurements on the side.
It did.
It did. It had the measurement things on the side showing you what's what and how much and all this stuff. We finna go to the store. Look at these freckles. We finna go to the store to get some, what I say? Some chicha.
Chicha, and then we're gonna get some ice.
Get some ice.
So warm.
Come on. Let me put my belt on.
Yes, please, because she will scream. She will scream.
I'm gonna put my belt on. Oh, these braids too long.
Never did.
I be sitting on them.
Never too long. I got lashes everywhere.
I told her I didn't want butt linked.
What she said?
You said you wanted butt linked. I thought you wanted butt linked. I said, Rose, I didn't want butt linked. I wanted them regular. So she gave me butt linked and they are too long, honey. Too long. Where them cheering at? Oh!
Sorry.
Man down.
Man, I'm standing.
Oh,
second.
Do I need to?
No, ma'am.
She close to the
no, ma'am.
Do I need to drive?
No, ma'am.
I was gonna say I thought Uncle Cedric was parked right there, but
I was confused on what was what because I seen another car in the back of me.
Watch on this side, baby.
Mm. I'm looking for the kids.
Just whip it some more that way because you're going in the ditch. Go that way. Keep going. All the way. 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 Keep going.
I am.
Okay. Oh, wait. Kaden is right.
That's what I'm saying.
Get at the street. What are you doing? Go back that way. Get out the way. Jesus.
I'm looking at them and...
Beat these kids? Where they at? Okay, there go one. What up?
Right there. Because I seen one of them right here. They need to go back there with them.
To the store. I don't want to let your window down. Oh, it's dry by now, ain't it?
Yeah.
Huh? What? We're going to get some ice. What you need?
Go
y'all need to go
Daddy.
To the back. Go to the back with the adults, please. Cax, tell Daddy to get your four-wheeler. Tell Daddy to get your four-wheeler. Yeah, it should be. Give them something to do.
Look at them two over there.
Look at these old hens. She's still at Walmart. get on my nerves. What they doing?
Everybody having a little get together. Me. No barbecue.
Get together. No barbecue. Girl, is that a rooster chicken eating pit back there?
The pit.
Oh.
They cooking.
They sign say F-U-C-K Biden. Well, as long as they don't say Kamala, I don't care what they say. Ooh. Say that as long as they some. Okay. All right, so we.
Well, see who's first.
Yeah, and you might as well go and get ice cream right there, too.
At that little shake.
Yeah. Don't do that because I'm opening a milkshake.
At that little shake. Mm-hmm. You want to get out there, buddy?
Don't run them over. And what you... Hi. Get your... Look at them in the middle of the street. Look. You don't get ran over, lady.
Go run. It's 95 degrees. I ain't got no nigga, and no nigga ain't got me. That's got a million and one haters, and then y'all can kiss my ass. Turn the words, I'm showing off my moose knuckle. I'm feeling good.
What's like, a moose knuckle?
Situation. That's the same. Ain't that the same thing? Y'all, ain't that the same thing?
No. If it is, then I'm slow, I guess. But
I could have sworn moose knuckle.
It's cold.
Camel toe. It's the same thing. I don't know. We finna go off in this smoke shop. I'll call you back.
I fired all them.
Well, good.
Little skinny girl don't work here anymore. If that's who you're referencing.
No, I'm just saying, like, yeah. You know, usually when you go in places, people, they don't.
Oh, yeah, no. Everybody got fired from here when I started, and then I hired my best friend, and she knows how I like my customers treated. All right,
well, there you go.
As long as your customers are happy, you don't have no, you know.
Yes.
Right.
Yeah. Nothing to complain about. Everything should be good.
Yes, ma'am.
All right. Thank you, darling.
Y'all have a good night.
You too. Thank you. 7 p.m. Friday, 95 degrees. Really, 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 really. What's the words?
I ain't got no. Ain't got no.
Bro,
somebody boo-booed on my car again, bro.
And you just got it washed today. Well, they didn't boo-boo everywhere. Look. What's wrong?
I'm running right up.
It's all right. They sorry.
Hey. Can't never have nice things.
Can't never have nice things. Hold on, y'all. These braids. God, damn. Look at this. They sweeping the float.
Don't be complaining. I tell you.
I'm
gonna say Miss Rose, and yep, and she sure did. She was complaining.
Yeah, cause I didn't want bleach. That's too long.
She be telling you like your hair is too thick. Girl, do my head.
You said you wanted bleach. I gave you bleach, ma'am. I didn't want butt length.
Now where we going?
Get some ice.
I gotta go that way and back around to go to that little spot, right?
Yeah. Cause where the ice machine? It's on the other side of the highway.
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
I'll call you back.
Bring you till I'm ready tonight. Oh, someone new still chasing you. Still chasing you.
Cause cider windshield burning, going down, burning, going down. Chasing you.
What?
Chasing that you and me are all I see in my review. Till I'm later tonight.
Oh.
Someone new still chasing.
I got my little helper today. So we're gonna be out here just kind of pulling out our fall decor.
And scarecrows.
And scarecrows?
Yeah.
It's a little sunny. So just roll with us today. I just finished my wreath. I'll give y'all a close up whenever everything is done. Excuse the sun, excuse the glare. I hope y'all can see me. But I got my little helper out here today and we're just gonna get the stuff together.
All right, come on. We used to chase that Tatanoo freight. Couple of kids in a Chevrolet. Catch a little air when we cross the tracks. Sipping on something from a paper sack. You hang your shirt on that maple lamp. Slipping through the moon to the river bend. Wasn't very long, I was jumping in. Jumping in, I guess I'm still doing now what I was doing then. Chasing you like a shot of whiskey. Burning, going down, burning, going down. Chasing you like those goodbye taillights. Headed west to anywhere out of this nowhere town. Chasing that freedom, chasing that feeling. Got gone too soon. Chasing that you and me, I only see in my review. Till I'm laying here tonight, holding someone who's still chasing you. Still chasing you. You always used to talk about LA. I heard you got as far as Santa Fe. The way you know I tried to track you down. I only got as far as Guitar Town. About a girl I used to know, used to know, used to know. That I haven't given up, I'm just on your radio. Chasing you like a shot of whiskey. Burning, going down, burning, going down. Chasing you like those goodbye taillights. Headed west to anywhere out of this nowhere. Chasing that feeling that got gone too soon. Chasing that you and me, I only see in my review. Till I'm laying here tonight, holding someone who's still chasing you. Still chasing me.
Guys, welcome back to the channel. I am I am headed to go vote. We're gonna do some early voting. Go ahead and get that out the way. So I'm headed to go vote. Didn't do much today. I planned on. Oh, let me see. Where can I put y'all? I planned on. Excuse me.
going to, well, I planned on painting the pumpkin with my son. And then I also planned on baking us baking the cake together. But it didn't quite work. Well, I didn't do it. Not yet, rather. But I am going to go vote and get that out of the way, because that is important. So if y'all have not voted, please make sure you really get out and vote. Do your civil duty, because it is the right thing to do. But like I said, I'm not doing much today. This week I'll be filming a few videos, getting caught up on content, and that's about it. So I just wanted to pick y'all up and tell you guys happy Monday, and get out and go vote. Hey doll, I'm with this one to come vote. I thought it was gonna be traffic. What time do kids get out of school? All right, y'all, we want to go vote. Make every vote count. Of course, no filming and all that jive, but we're here to vote. All right, we voted. Hold on, it's gonna be my thumbnail. Ready?
Look at this hair, man.
Hello. Hey guys, how are you? I am headed to Walmart. It's about 12:45. Headed to Walmart, getting a few things to cook tonight for dinner. Today is Taco Tuesday, so we're gonna do tacos with a twist. So I'm going to the store to get that, and then, excuse me, how rude. Going to the store to get that, and my kiddo gets out of school at 2, so going to go pick him up when I leave Walmart. And that's really it. I did run a few errands this morning. I just had to go do a return back at UPS. So sorry I did not vlog that. But I was literally in and out. Went to do that. And what else I do? I just went and got me some breakfast, because I didn't feel like cooking. But it's nasty out here, y'all. It's real, real nasty. Like, it's gloomy. It rained a little bit last night. So, but it's, the sun is trying to peek out, but it's very cloudy. It's not hot. Instead, it's 82 degrees. The wind is blowing, so it does feel really good outside. But that's about it. I'm not doing nothing. I am going to edit my blog today, and that will be out on tomorrow. I don't know if I'm gonna put this footage in that blog or if I'm gonna save this for next week. But I am gonna edit my blog today, get that out to y'all tomorrow, which is October the 30th. Today is the 29th. Other than that, that's it. So I will go into Walmart and pick y'all up. I'll see if I can get a little footage of me shopping around, but I'll try to pick y'all up at Walmart. Nosy. I talk about my husband, but I'm just as nosy. Why she? I'm trying to figure out why she's walking like that. All right, leaving Walmart. Why are you coming? I think that's the one way. Dumbass. Ooh. People don't follow. Why y'all don't follow that? Why y'all don't follow the arrows in the parking lots? Like, they're there for a reason. Follow the arrows in the parking lot. Anywho's, I'm doing really good on time. I was in there for about 30-ish minutes. Now I am headed to pick up the kiddo. And I just saw Brittany from, for those of you who don't know, I used to go to a cosmetology school. I didn't finish. Long story. Long story. But I just saw an old friend, Brittany. Hey, Brittany girl, if you're watching my vlogs, just saw you at Walmart. But I haven't seen her in so long. Facebook, of course, yes. I think a lot of people keep up with everybody via Facebook. But, yeah. Hey, girl. And speaking of Facebook, we have our 20th class reunion coming up, and it's next year. And I was asking my husband, I was like, are we gonna go? And he was like, for what? Like, Facebook is the reunion. We see everybody all the time, which is true. So still see like how everybody look, what everybody doing, but I still feel like it would be good to see everyone in person, you know, just to see how everybody is doing. I think that will be fun, but it's not until 2025, July 2025. So I don't know. We might go. I think it'll be fun to kind of catch up and see everybody. See how everybody's doing in person, not just via Facebook. Cause you know, people can use filters and all kind of stuff on Facebook when they be posting pictures, so it'll be good to actually see someone or see them in person. Oh no, we shall see. Papa, I hope you got that stuff tied down, honey. Hate riding behind people who got stuff on the back of their cars or trucks. Is that all the land that's for sale? 147 acres? Hopefully I didn't forget nothing. At Walmart. Cause I ain't going back. We're just gonna have to make it do what it do. What we got at home. Walmart to show you what I got. Wait a minute. All right. Hi, just picked this one up from school. I got some buns. Chuck. Got some more coffee. Got some bold nacho.
Ooh.
Taco shell.
Yeah, I don't like taco
shells. Yeah.
Because I only eat the shells of it.
Got some soft tacos. And I don't know if y'all have tried or tasted the cucumber feta salad, but I did buy the stuff to make it. So fingers crossed it's gonna be good. But of course, I got two cucumbers. I got some extra virgin olive oil. It calls this for dill. And of course, feta cheese. And I have, it has lemon juice. It calls this for lemon juice, salt, pepper, lemon juice. Oh, and pistachio nuts, but I don't eat those, so I didn't buy those. And tonight, of course, we're having tacos, so it's going to be like a twist, so it's like Rotel. I'm going to see if I can insert the video, but my husband sent me a video. It was like taco, but I think it's called Rotel tacos. That's what it's called. So I got some nacho cheese, picante sauce.
Ooh, I like. Okay, I really don't like
chipotle sauce. Oh, man, I forgot sour cream. That gum. And I was over there to get this and forgot it. I probably have to run to the store.
And so...
I got Daddy some lotion.
Finally!
Why?
Because he started using your lotion and
that
lotion.
Well, he used all of mine and mine is gone.
Oh.
Now yours is gone.
Yes!
Talk about his own lotion.
Oh, my.
My husband is a lotion bandit, so...
My daddy always used our lotion every time because he ran out of lotion. And finally, mommy got him some more lotion.
Yep. I got some Comet.
Comet.
And two cans of the Rotel.
Two cans.
So, that's all. A little Walmart haul. But I didn't have to run and go get some sour cream. But I'll do that later. So, I'll pick y'all back up when I start cooking so y'all can kind of see. I think I got a cut on my finger.
Where's the seam, Mommy?
It's right there. It's like a little paper cut. Those are the most annoying cuts. But I'll pick y'all back up when I get to cook, when I start cooking. Back in the car, we spin in the bin. Slide him in, I'ma shoot at your friend. Knock him down and then we do it again. Glock automatic, I change the pin. Pull a contact and we change the VIN. Don't give a fuck, we saying you win. Nothing you buck, not the burn out your skin. Tell him get low like we doing limbo. Cause I'm stepping with show, you get hit in your throat. Never aiming at your motherfucking toe. That's where the tag go when I up to school. Asking my bro, is he purple on Joe? He was telling me no, it's the nigga we smoke. I didn't know until I seen a ghost. So I caught a Ghostbusters and sold him a boat. Dick in the mask, he keep gagging and sucking. Nut on the cheek, she was laughing and blushing. Grabbing my heat, I be clutching for nothing. Cross out did he get the up in the public. B223 told my nigga to tuck it. When I tell you bust it, you better start busting. I saw a witness, but I'm yelling, fuck it. I started a tuck and it got me a bucket. Assaulted a cop when a nigga was 7. When I turned 11, I told her to fail in my.
I'm sitting here knowing I don't need you, pouring O's in the lid, sipping, chasing with my reef, can't get my mind on Waukesha.
Man, what I told you earlier, man, I'll be through that, man.
Can't get my mind on Waukesha.
That's how you feel.
Damn, you hit the spot, taste like candy.
I'm about to make the cucumber salad. So I have the cucumber, of course, the feta, the dill, salt, pepper, the extra virgin olive oil, and lemon juice. So, let's get to cooking.
Sweet like fruit, wet like water. Can I love on you? Withdrawals, I'm feeling different. Every day I need a dose. Every now and then I'm missing. I got my times when I go ghost. But she mine. I'm stamping her.
priority status, so them other bitches mad at her. Too bad. Thumbing through $100,000, I spent that times two on you. Call myself cut you loose, then I pop back up like Pickaboo. Here I go, flyer than most, Louis V. Coke. Gas station, coffee cup full, on drive, oh, smoke. Money came by happiness, but she found love inside a G. Head and something to eat, that's all a thug nigga need. No lie, you give me higher than the prices of my weed. I'm displaying my feelings like I'm wearing them on my sheets. 1 minute I'm done with you, the next one I be running back. Go your way, I go my way, but somehow we be still attached. Trying to find my ounces with this cup, but ain't no truth in that. They be like I'm done for fucking with you, I spend stupid racks. I'm sitting here knowing I don't need you, pouring O's in the lid. Sipping, chasing with my reef, can't get my mind on Waukesha. Watch me put my heart in this cup. In my feelings, she my purpose. I'ma talk to this cup. I swear. Ring around the road. Z cup full of OZs. I hope I don't OD. She keeps saying pull me. Turn me to that purple demon emoji. They'll fuck me like you miss me. It's been a whole week. This ain't no playground. Love, we grown. I'm too fucked up. I pay 400 for a zone. That's wrong. My bitch don't like you. You been fucking up my home. Relapsing every time I try to leave you alone. Every nigga in the streets looking for her, but she rare. Dark skin, purple hair, standing with a heart to share. I can't. Never needed nobody, but it feel good to have somebody, somebody. Drop you and pick you up whenever I feel like it. This shit toxic. Let me know if you feel me. I got.
Okay. So I'm done making it, right? Yeah, I'm gonna taste it. Yeah, ready? First impression. First of all, feta smells like feet. But I'm gonna taste it. Let's see. It doesn't really taste like anything to me. So maybe I need to add more salt and pepper just to see if it'll help bring out. And I don't really taste the lemon. So let's see. Because it's giving, I need to get heavy on the seasoning. So let's see. So let's see. Okay. So I feel like it's very refreshing. And I'm eating out of this bowl because I'm not the one that's gonna eat this. But it's refreshing. Like now, like I feel like I do have to go heavy on the salt, the pepper, and the lemon juice. But I'll eat it. I just seen a couple of people make it. Oh yeah, I'm sorry, it's rude. I've seen Aaliyah's face, she had it first. And then Peyton. And then Peyton Charles made it. And then Life with Dame Dash made it. I'm like, okay. She didn't influence two other people to make it. So let me see what it's about. But it's good. It'll do. Like I'll eat it. It's pretty good. So always a first time for everything. So if you want to try it, comment down below and I'll put the recipe up for you. Or you saw it. It's super easy. And it does call for pistachio. And you can put like red onions in it and stuff, but I didn't want all that. And maybe it would have kicked it up, who knows? But I just put what I know that I would eat. So try. Cheers.
Must stop it.
1 minute I'm done with you, the next one I be running back. Go your way, I go my way, but somehow we be still attached. Trying to find my answers with this cup, but ain't no truth in it. Baby, like I'm done for fucking with you, I spent school. I'm right here knowing I don't need you, pouring O's and the lid, sipping, chasing with my reef. Can't get my mind, I walk in. Get my mind on Waukesha.
Two lungs, two shots of Patron. Drink deep, gotta lose a drink. Stacking the sides on the
hook. Can't get my mind on Waukesha.
Take it, baby, baby, yeah. Take it, take it, yeah. Yeah.